You're literally eating me because, okay, there you go. Oh my lordy, look at him. Okay, both going for it. Let's get this guy over here. Okay, he's gonna go so fast. I'll give him another one. Okay, it's gone. I didn't even get to say anything. Okay, brilliant. So these guys are false water cobras. He is already looking for a second route. See, he already got me. So they are rear fang venomous. So what he's doing right now is he's moving his teeth around and gnawing it in, and he's actually releasing a little bit of venom with it as well, but he has a gnaw in, so they're made for very small little predators versus a little bit larger ones. These guys are false water cobras because they hood up just like a cobra, but they are all rear fang. They don't have anything. Did you already eat the other piece? Okay, he doesn't. Oh, okay. I lost all my wordings. So everything is in the back here versus the cobra, that everything is right up front. Say he were to bite me or something, he would gnaw on me, and it really wouldn't hurt that bad. I would feel sick and probably ill a little bit, but it's better than being a cobra and getting bit and dying pretty quickly. So that is a good exchange. Okay, this one let go of his, but this one is just going faster and faster. So this guy, you can see, he keeps on maneuvering around. He pushed down. Oh my gosh. Okay, and like that, we're done.